Hello YouTube land, and today we're here at our local Dollar Tree. Go check out what kind of Halloween decorations they have this year. Go check it out. The glitter pumpkins. They light up. Always love this stuff right here. Creepy cloth. You can do wonders with these skeletons, and you can't beat everything for a dollar. Well, they got the wooden signs here also. And you got the foam tombstones. I don't ever buy these because we have a lot of wind here and they just blow away, and I can't ever get them anchored correctly. And when I do get them anchored correctly, guess what? They just blow off the anchor and crack and bust. So I don't buy them. Blow in the dark hands. I love these chains. I'll have to get me some more chains. I will be back to get them. Boo, I wonder if that lights up. Oh, I don't light up. Thought that might light up. Giant eyeballs. Also lots of. Love the bat skeleton. Miniature.
Hey, J.S. J.S. Bring a buggy with you.
These are neat too. I've took a few of these before in the past and make little trophies out of them for Halloween costume trophies. Ha ha ha! What's that do? I don't know. That's pretty good. I'll turn that back. Somebody turned that on. These are neat also. Plastic carving pumpkins. Enjoyed the little tour of our local dog tree here in Rogersville, Tennessee. They had a few things out. I don't know if they got it all out or not, but pretty much it. Hope y'all enjoyed, and we'll catch you next time.